consider, I have come up to you mm-hmm. in the past 3 weeks, not because you guys were in power, but because I really do want to forge a working relationship mm-hmm. that continues even after the team twist is over.
100%. And I think me and Christian are on the same page with that. Mm-hmm. I can't say that for my whole team, but I know me and Christian are on the same page with that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so the thing about the Jokers is they were gunning for this competition. Mm-hmm. Because they had a clear target in mind. Clear target. So, plus X just put up Brittany.
Yeah.
So, they're already peeved with you guys. Now, if you put up Whitney and myself, I told Christian that I'm going to respect his decision. I'm going to have to, even if it sucks. And I told Christian that I'm not putting up, if I do have to put up a king next week, just because of wild card mm-hmm. and veto, if there are literally no other options left in the house, I'm going to put up the king that has the best chance of staying. And I gave him my word on that.
Okay.
And I said, that wouldn't be you, because I'm worried that people would use you being up on the block. I'm worried that people would take a shot at you to wound him.
Mm-hmm.
And I looked at him and I asked him, can the Jokers say the same?
Right.
Because they were coming for you anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you think is going to change between this week and next week. I think they're still going to come for you. And then if you put up me and Whitney, and Whitney doesn't end up leaving, now Whitney's going to be coming for you.
Right.
Derek X isn't going to be too happy. You know, so
right.
you have pissed off two teams. Versus if you put up Whitney, you're not no bad blood.
Mm-hmm.
And a member of Jokers.
What Joker do you think would be smartest for Whitney to go home? I think if it's Brittany, it's too close of a call. What Joker do you think would be smart, Aza?
That would be for Christian to decide.
Yeah.
Because I don't know what his,
That's the thing. We want to help him and he's asking for advice, but we're listen, at the end of the day, it needs to be what's best for your game.
Because my smartest decision is not going to be the smartest for him. That's the nature
right.
of the game.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what's going to benefit
And that's what
me
we've been telling him. And I think that's why he wanted to talk to you first.
Mm-hmm. So it just, I guess my last argument was, you put up me and Whitney. What if Brittany also or Big D wins next week? You really think they're not going to take a shot at you because
yeah.
you kept them safe for 1 week?
Right.
Also, if I come off the block or if Whitney comes off the block, you literally have no other choice
but to put to her up.